New at 11, the principal at Pittsburgh Colfax is warning parents that a student brought a knife onto a school bus earlier this week. Dr. Tamara Sanders Wood says the student had a pocket knife while riding the gray bus. Several other students saw the knife and told their parents. The principal says school police were notified, as well as the parents of the student.